Bonjour mon ami. Je suis le poète anglais Joey John McGuire, coming from le café du commerce. Mon ami le maître Luc. Bonjour mon ami dans Angleterre et mon nouveau ami dans Grave. Dans le Western Isle, Scotland, Isle of Lewis. Here I am, my bottle, le Café du Commerce. The boss is Luc. My first poem since I've been in France. It represents a very important day. I may well see the death of democracy in the United Kingdom. It is called March the 29th. This is the site where heroes fell. You knew them not, but they served you well. On European fields are strewn the bones and blood of each platoon. Each sacrifice was bravely given. Young men, just boys, were swift to heaven. Their sacrifice for your free speech, your right to vote, your peace to seek. In death they yield such powerful prose, they fought with valor through winter snows. So for their efforts, please let there be the fairness born of democracy. Don't take for granted those fine men, for now is just the same as then. Their hard-fought contributions gave a freedom due to all enslaved. Think long and hard upon this day. What went before exists today. Be careful as to all you wish, for evil has a tender kiss. Freedoms are quite easily lost. They have a price, blood is the cost. So lift your shameful heads and see, sometimes your vote must be for me. Democracy is a simple word. When spoken of, it's always heard. Revered throughout all foreign lands, it echoes respect for your fellow man. And if you think to give away what those boys fought for yesterday, then don't complain when the devil sings and the bells of Satan loudly ring. No greater solemn sacrifice made by those boys who gave their lives. Please don't betray their precious gift and tick the box that says Brexit. Joey John McGuire. Coming out of Café du Commerce, Luxembourg, dans le Vertiac, France. Ciao.